I'm just messing. You do what you want, Pokemon. It's okay. I believe in you. You can lurk. I believe in your abilities. Oh, we're so tired now. So that mine's going to go down forever. Basically, we're just going to need an unlimited supply of wood or stone. We're going to just go in there with so much stone one day. Those eyes, though. So creepy. Yo, we're going to start keeping our mining stuff in here. So I can get ready at night. Not our stone, obviously, but... Put this in here. Let's get this stuff all down here. I think we'll keep our bombs in here. Now. Those are definitely more along the tool category. Axe, gold, fishing rod. I'll put this in here too. We need to go look into getting better gear though for sure. That's a today kind of thing. Oh, okay. Let's see. Maybe. And those. Alright, let's take a flower. No, you know, we'll find a flower. There's tons of flowers out right now. Hot pepper. And a cactus fruit. Alright, looks like everything else we can take with us. Except the sap. Crap. What? I thought I put the sap away already. Oh, I put the topaz away. Save that for when the dwarf can be wooed again. I'm luring you. Pokemon, what should I name my next animal? It's 9:55 for me, Winston. It is pretty late, though. It's justifiable for one to go to bed right now. It's not too late, but... I could understand normal people besides me. Well, by normal people, I mean not me. Going to bed right now. I just go to bed late all the time, pretty much. I shouldn't, though. I have a presentation tomorrow, but... I don't care. I don't care. I can do it in my sleep. And I will, more or less. Alright, let's see the animals first. Don't want to forget. Dang it. We don't have the stuff. Let's not see the animals first. Let's forget. It's almost 11. Momo Coco. Momo. Arco. Those are like what I used to name them on Harvest Moon when I couldn't come up with anything. I just name them after the sounds they make, like a Pokemon. I know I've said this before, but... North Carolina. Nice. I'm in Missouri. How's North Carolina? I've never been to North Carolina. I've been to quite a few places. Haven't been to North Carolina. What's North Carolina like? Is it everything you could dream of? You hear a lot about... I don't know if it... You hear about... There's some Carolina you hear a lot about. I don't know if it's south of North Carolina. But, I don't really know. Okay, I'm just gonna keep those up there. So I don't have to keep going to my inventory for them. No honey. Sorry about what happened at my place yesterday. My mom can get into bad mood sometimes. Please just forget it happened. I won't. It was abusive. You did it. I'm very impressed. Oh, holy cow. Oh my gosh. That key guy is my friend. You're in Michigan? Wait, you love everything about North Carolina? What did I ask? How do you like? Yeah, hang on. Alright. Do you have a journal? Don't forget to check it from time to time. It's easy to forget that you've written something important down. Oh yeah, my journal. Okay. I was like, wait, what have I been missing all this time? I didn't grab my watering can, of all things not to grab. I've changed. Ooh, let's put those down there. I didn't put this where it goes. I didn't talk to the woman today either. That's pretty bad. Get spanking again. Oh, we have multiple peaches. So if you don't pick them over today, they don't just go, or... I was just expecting it to just be a one again today. You know what? Let's do an experiment. Let's see how many there will be tomorrow. I'm sure it won't go past three. It doesn't look like there's room for more than three. Ready, horsey? I don't know if I can fix this one. Hey, I fixed it. That one's not terribly important, though. No, wait. Come down here with me, horsey. Oh my gosh, look at all these fences that are destroyed. Alright, we just need so much of this stuff. I guess this is a part of farming. In real life, farmers spend a lot of time tending to their fences, so... I didn't realize they were going to be so fragile. If there's a way to buy hardwood, like, honestly, I'll make hardwood walls eventually. Otherwise, I'm going to get rid of them. For the animals, you need them, obviously, but... Oh, you can talk on the horse. I always forget that. I try to, but it never works. Ooh. New baby chick. Alright. We're going to name him Coco. Just like you said. Coco the chicken. And watch him be a white chicken. We can always rename him. Coco the chicken. There you go. Alright, see you, Winston. He's brown. Oh, good. Not just too much, but... Darn, I want... I'm gonna sell my brown chickens until I get white chickens. Because I want to have six of each. Not that... I mean, I'll have brown and white chickens in the end. I just want an equal number. Equality for all. You know? I feel like that's the most noble thing I've ever done. Sure is. Alright, horsey. I wish you could jump the fences. That'd make you so useful to me for some reason. I don't know. Shut up. Alright. Okay. It's gotta turn sideways. That's all there is to it. I'm so tired already in this game. It's bad news. Dude, you've literally served no purpose at all. Are you an adult yet? No. I guess you're pretty far away from being an adult. Does it say how old the adults are? Yeah, it does. Well, that's a baby, I guess. You might have milk today. What? Why do you go inside? How dare you go inside? I keep really hoping that I walk in here and there's truffles. I don't know what I'm messing up. Am I just missing truffles somehow? That pig doesn't get more efficient. I might not buy him. I don't know. I don't really care about efficiency, though. It's more about the overall idea of the thing. I just want to have an even number of everything. Oh my gosh! Speak of the devil and he shall appear. Holy cow. What do you got? Well, like, watch him closely or something? Maybe. Take that. And take that. Let's see, who do we need to take care of today? Wizard and... Oh, we did Penny. Okay. Did Penny. I'm funny. So, wizard, then Penny. Oh, wait, we didn't go to the greenhouse yet. We'll grab the wizard's stuff and then we'll do the greenhouse, I think. We got all these things. There'll be iridium sprinkler before we know it. And we'll make one. We're going to test an iridium sprinkler. Oh my gosh. So excited. You can't buy iridium from anybody, though, I don't think. Maybe from the cart. But that would be it. Oh, this guy. We did get a lot of these while mining, so that's good. We'll go to him last after the other. We're going to go to Clint to open our geodes. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of cranberries. honestly, and I don't like that. I don't like to work. I need somebody to do my work for me. I hope your kid will work for you. I mean, I literally make him do everything. I'd be such a good parent in real life. Like, that's, I want to have kids just so that they can do chores. I never want to, when I have kids, I will never wash a dish again in my life. Like, honestly. The second my kid can hold a dish without just dropping it instantly, hopefully he doesn't figure that out. He'll just pretend that, like, water gives him seizures or something. My kids will just do the dishes all the time. I say that. That probably won't be what ends up happening, but I would love for it to happen that way, alright? I hate doing the dishes. Especially silverware. Like, I would almost just make him do silverware. Like, if he just do silver, he or she would do silverware, I'll do everything else. I hate washing silverware. I guess if you have a dishwasher, silverware is a lot easier, though. So there's that. maybe we'll keep with the horse. We'll be going around a lot over here today. Definitely go to Clint first. We won't make it if we don't. Aquamarine. So you put on his great-grandfather's tombstone. That would actually work. Some of the times those don't make sense because I think there's a random selection of things that they use for that. Or at least to an extent. I wonder what we need for that other... Somebody told me before, but I don't remember. I'll have to start trying stuff on it. Maybe a truffle? A truffle would make... Ooh, what is that? Soapstone? Because of its relative soft consistency, the stone is very popular for carving. So I've actually given that to the museum already, huh? Does he sell iridium yet? No, he does not. We're definitely going to do those at some point. I mean, I'll probably go for the pick and axe first, actually, just because I don't use the watering can much anymore. And I don't use the hoe. I mean, I use the hose kind of the other thing I might get, but no telling how much it'll... I'm definitely going to go for the golden pickaxe at this point, hoping that the mine will become one hits fairly soon. We're going up to the Adventurers Guild before we do anything else. We got one copper out of that geode. What the heck? What are we doing with our lives? Hi, Linus. See you. Dirty, dirty man. Sounds weird. Well... Isn't that the glittering rock? Oh, that's for fishing. Yeah, we're going to finish fishing today. Today! Alright, let's see. Steel falchion. I've never known how to say that. Aragorn had one. Woo. Tell me there's another one. That is so much damage. What does the +3 weight even mean? Like... +4, +2. I think I have better... Yeah, I have better things than that. We might try that just to see what happens. Amethyst. Is there anything that's, like, high quality now? No. I might try this just to see what happens. +3 defense. This has +4 speed and +20 crit power. Okay. That's what it has in here, right? Okay. So this will have less speed, but I have a speed ring I wear anyway. Well, think about this. This probably swings twice as fast. Yeah, it's probably actually better. This has more crit power and defense, but this one swings at least twice as fast, probably. Yeah, I don't think this one's actually as good as it seems. Got anything for me? No. Whew, that, I still have so much to go on. Everything I have so much. Cave insects at the store. Oh, I'm done with the cave insects. Nice. That's what that means. Very, very nice. mouse pad is all out of whack now. Let's grab the grapes. We can always make wine. It's a waste of time, though. It takes too much time and effort to make wine. I'm officially too rich to do petty tasks like that, so... Can I please? Can I please? Alright, we're gonna go finish the chef's bundle, and then we have one more bundle. The pomegranate and the rabbit's foot. We're waiting for a rabbit to drop a foot, and then we're gonna get a pomegranate, and we're done. And then we have one more fish. Oh, but fall's coming, so in fall we're literally gonna complete two, like, simultaneously. That's really exciting. We might finish them today. It's 10:10. I got about 2 more hours left in me, probably. Pink cake. It's not really great. I could definitely take that mining with me. Do I have a new mining mission or anything? Maybe we'll have one in the morning. He gave me all that money, though. Which I don't mind. But to be honest, I'm not, like, strapped for cash, so I wasn't really hedging my bets on getting money for it. Wasn't really even thinking about money. I was hoping I'd get something cool, like a weapon or something. I should probably befriend the Adventurers Guild guy. He probably gives you something amazing. Probably not, actually. Yay! You mean it? Thank God. Okay. Oh, wait. Quee, what's your name? Leave a rainbow shell in the box at the train platform. Alright. Let's go do that real quick. Well, we'll do the wizard first, and then we'll do the box. I like that there's all kinds of stuff in the, like... I think that the QI thing is kind of supposed to be like what you do after the community center. You know what I mean? I think that's sort of the intention. So you have something to do afterwards. So I don't know how long this thing's going to go. Because I mean, otherwise, after the community center, we're just making money. And then we're going to quit playing once we've made enough money. Right, I guess at the end of year 3. This year, at this rate, we'll actually end this file probably at the end of year 3 when we get the evaluation. That's the biggest thing about the game I've had spoiled for me, is that there's an evaluation. It's kind of implied, but... There are many mysteries around us. You must be patient if you wish to discover them. Okay. That's probably true. I should have something upgraded to gold tomorrow. I don't think I have enough gold bars. I can go buy gold, I guess. I'm at the point where I can literally buy gold ingots just if I want. Like, ugh, I'm getting so rich. I'm not letting my money go to my head either, guys. Staying humble in my richness. By the way, for the record, Batman vs. Superman was amazing. I never talked about it, I don't think. I was kind of avoiding it, in case people tried to get me to spoil stuff for other people. It was amazing. It tugged at my heartstrings a lot, but people give it bad reviews, but people are always critical. And lots of people have specific angst against that director. Lots of people were said from the beginning that Ben Affleck would be a bad Batman, so there was no way that they were going to concede to say he was actually good. I mean, he was a real Batman. Like, he was the Batman character you think of from a comic book. And people are like, he wasn't a good Bruce Wayne, but I mean, they don't understand anything. And especially for the time he was in, time period of the movie, he was so good. And some people, for some reason, don't like Superman in that movie, and he's freaking the best Superman ever. Besides Smallville. Okay. Good grief, you horse. You freaking horse. Yeah, so, Batman vs. Superman was amazing. I know that they got bad reviews on Rotten Tomatoes and stuff like that, but, like, as a reference, like the Transformers movies always do, and they always do like massively well at the box office. Their sales are like huge. It's one of the biggest movie series that there is. This also happens to be my favorite movie series. People are just critical of anything that's successful. Like, people don't like Michael Bay because he's successful. Like, I don't really like keep track of directors. People think too much about it. Is it like, ugh, makes me sad. My heart. Sad enough to rant about it. All right, let's see. No more gold. Make some iron. Because we can always transmute. Yeah, we only have 3 gold. We'll need 2 more. At least. Maybe I should just start waiting until the walls are destroyed to replace them, because then it's less effort. That's probably what I'll start doing. I want the freaking carpenter to start, where's this basket at? Leave a rainbow shell in the box at the train. Is that a bad idea? No, I gotta say no to that. I don't think I'll make it there and back tonight. We're gonna, first thing in the morning, we're gonna go do that. I wanted to get the results of it in the morning, but whatever. Oh well. We never talk to our woman anymore, that's probably bad. Hello, money. Ooh, all the money. Just from some corn and stuff? Cranberries, too. Wow. Lot without, just without the blueberries. I mean, jeez. Rain. Let's not go to the mines again. We'll go eventually. Yeah, now we're definitely not going to the mines. I'm pretty sure we'll get another harvest out of the blueberries. Oh no, I don't really care, because it's not like it's work for us to water them every day. Because we don't water them. The game waters them for us. Sprinklers are so overpowered if you like... I mean, that's an investment worth. Like, even if you just go buy ingots, like, or ores or whatever. I guess ingots is what you make. You buy ores, like, it's worth it. I mean, if I was to replay this, I would be buying ingots from the get-go, just to get, and by summer you need to have enough sprinklers to plant at least half as many blueberries as I have. And really, the first year, if I were to replay this, the first year, all I would do is the cash crops. You know, where, like, this is the second year, and basically all we're doing is the cash crops. If I were to replay, I'd only do the cash crops the first year, and then the second year I'd do other things. Or after I get the greenhouse, I'd do other things. You just make money the first year. I think it's spring, you make such little money. But if you just buy nothing in spring, and then you buy just as many blueberries, you buy ingots to make water or sprinklers. I mean, you go mining as much as you can. You make enough sprinklers, and you buy just as many blueberries as you can afford, and you're made in the shade. I mean, you would only need a fraction of these. I mean, think about how much stuff I bought. You would only need half the blueberries I have, and you'd get in 6 digits your first year. You'd need a lot of sprinklers, though. If you don't have animals, though, I mean, you can afford to water all day long. Or if you've upgraded your watering can once or twice. I mean, half of these wouldn't be that bad to water. I mean, because you could water half of them and have half of them on sprinklers. Although, I guess you wouldn't be the level to have the sprinklers yet. That's the only thing. You wouldn't be high enough level for the sprinklers. So that's kind of lame. I'm gonna leave that. I'm gonna try to leave them until they're gone. Okay, well, we'll be in the double digits. Or not. Or in the double digits. We'll be in the freaking 200,000s after today. I'll probably go buy, get the house. Oh, I can't. I keep forgetting that I can't do that because I don't have enough money. Or I don't have the hardwood. I have plenty of money. That's not where that goes. Ferns in here. I don't know why I'm putting these all in here, but I am. I don't really need to collect those that badly. We have lots of this cake. Pink cake. Is pink cake the only cake in the game or something? It's weird that it's specifically pink cake. I'm just gonna leave those out for today. I don't really care. Okay, there's three fruits. We're gonna test it just to see how many fruits you get total. We'll find out. Eh, whatever. You drop a rabbit foot yet? What do I gotta do to convince you to drop a rabbit's foot? I'll cut your foot right off, man. I don't care. Get out of my way. Maybe they have to die and leave the rabbit's foot. I don't know. I'm expecting them just to drop it eventually. Surely this game's not that mean that it would make you kill your rabbit for a foot. Just to give to the community. If they're not going to make you kill the pigs, I don't think they're going to make you kill the rabbit. I'd much rather kill the pigs than the rabbit. I'll shoot a rabbit from a distance, but I will not kill it up close. Don't judge me. Alright. Hi, animals. How you doing today? How do you get pregnant? Like, can... You might just have to have two to get them. Can I, please? Why do you not have milk? What are you thinking? Really? Okay, so I'm gonna make Luxio. I feel like that means you're allowed to get pregnant, right? Because that just means you can't milk them. When they're pregnant, you won't be able to milk them, I assume. Get pregnant. Yeah, because they started off with it unclicked, so. I want everybody reproducing at this point. There's room, because there's. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, there's 12 spots. So. I got no milk. Huh. Just because I didn't see them yesterday, I think. How have we not got the... If there's a crafting recipe for dying, I don't know what it is. I have no clue. Haven't a clue. Oh, well. Why am I not riding my horse around more? It makes it go so much faster to do stuff. I'm gonna continually. I was gonna pick them when they're at three, but I still wanna see how much they'll accumulate. I don't need the money. I think I'm gonna make the 15. Right? Let's see. What are they? I mean, I'll pick them before the season. Oh, I've shipped a pomegranate. God dang it! Peaches, oranges, apples obviously didn't. Apricots never showed up. Oh yeah, those didn't grow in time. Pomegranates are coming though. We'll have them, we'll get the fall fish, and all we'll be waiting on is rabbit's foot. We'll actually probably complete the community center today. Let's go check the calendar. There might be a holiday today actually. Dance of the Moonlight Jellies. Which, I don't think anything special occurred there. But maybe going with my woman will help my life or something. I just want this lady up here to offer me my house upgrade so badly. Maybe she has hardwood now. I don't know why I would think that would be the case, but... No. I wonder if that will have the books in it or not. Probably not. We can try it later. Strict farm buildings. Yeah, like, I could make all of these, like, I could get another barn now, but there's no point because my barn's not filled up and I don't think my coop is either. Soon enough, I will. I don't want to buy more animals if I can avoid it. If I can figure out how to get them to freaking reproduce. I thought maybe I had to have two, but I don't know. That doesn't really make sense because they're not male anyway. Can they say by the train station? In the box at the train platform. Well, there's two boxes, so. You throw the shell in the box. Immediately, a note falls down from the rafters above. Well done. Your next task, place 10 beets inside Mayor's fridge. Mr. QI guy. 10 beets? I think we have beets growing, actually. But I'm planning to not sell them, to plant them. Or wait, yeah, to sell them. Good grief. 10 beets. I'll probably do his thing, because I care more about his thing than the shipping. I can grow them again, easily. I'll have to get seeds, but... Where did I get those from, actually? Are beets from this season? Or from this guy? Or are they from the special store? Red cabbage is from this season, so... They're not from here. This winter, I'll plant a bunch of trees. That's another part of my plan. I'll plant, fill up the tree line. If I can afford it. Surely by then, I'll be just so rich. What am I looking for? Beets. Right. I don't think I went into the greenhouse, but... Let's see. I know I didn't plant some... The rhubarb might have been what I... Yeah, beets are what I haven't planted yet. I think that's from the land away a little bit. From the desert. Let's go to the desert. We got time. We're not going to go mining or anything, but... We can look around a little bit more, maybe. I just buy tickets whenever I want. Oh, I was going to see if I... This whole... Every time I bought my ticket, I've actually manually walked to that bus. And I just noticed that he automatically does it. Like, I actually, like... I don't know how I conveniently followed his direction, but... It's pretty stupid. You wouldn't have much luck farming out here, honey. Beet seed. Let's see, I have 15. I need another 10. 10. Thank you. Now, who are you again? Bouncer? What do you gotta do to get in the club? Maybe you just have to be friends with her? May QI lets you in the club? I see cactus fruit down there. Can I get down there? I see a weed thing. Well, there's one there. I can't really get up there either, can I? How much are these worth? Not much. I'm probably gonna hold on to the cactus fruit, actually. They're just good money. Okay, something's going on with this. Dude, that has like something to do with the stars. Look at that pattern. I feel like there's gonna be something in here. It's like in the community house place. Maybe the power they look like they need power, so makes me think that. I do not know. Let's see, can we go this way? No. Go here. I'm hoping there's something like amazing that I've just missed so far. Palm tree seeds, maybe? So I can grow my own coconut. Wait, can I plant that? I was so surprised by that. Alright, then. I don't see any chests. I didn't run into anything, so. There's those other chests in town. I don't know how, if there's like a hint to what they need. We should go look and see if there was something that hinted to the sea cucumber one and the other one. It literally says your loyal horse waits patiently. That's so cute. I've almost earned $1 million in this game. Holy cow. We are so good. Let's go see this one first. So this is the one where we use the duck mayonnaise. Look, these are the palm trees. Welcome. Hi, losers. There's not really an indication that they need duck mayo. You just gotta try like everything, probably. I feel like it's special items, though. Like, I only know where three chests. I mean, I've seen other things that look like them. But I was told there's only five, but I don't know. Maybe all of them open. Maybe QI tells you. I don't think that's one because there's one in here. I did that one already. I got diddly squat from it. I mean, I got something, but it was pretty stupid. No telling what I need there. No telling. Hopefully I'll figure it out one day. The only way I'll figure it out is if somebody in the game tells me. I guess I can keep trying stuff out, but to me that seems stupid because I'll never figure out where all five are. I feel like it anyway. You learn to go data mining? But I have no clue how that works, and that's cheating anyway. If I'm gonna do that, I might as well just look up. Like, where all the chests are and what you need for them. Let's see. Sweet Jim Berry. Sweetest thing you've ever smelled. I'm good. Sturgeon. Classic seed. Two rare seeds. Gotoro Empire. I do not know what that means, lady. He has a chest. I wonder what... His probably has something in it, too. I feel like. Too hardwood at a time. I wish the big logs were here. Make my life easier. Alrighty. I wonder if you can get struck by lightning. It's come close before, so. It's pretty unlikely to get struck by lightning in a forest, though. Because you're far from the tallest thing there. That's usually when you're concerned. In an open field. Every day. Oh, 24. That's not actually that bad. Shouldn't take too long. Unless. No, I had some hardwood already, I think. I'm not sure. The second I can upgrade my house, I'm going to do it, though. I definitely want those kids popping out soon. I'm ready. It's the next part of my journey. Getting some kids. So I got a truffle. I didn't sell it, though. Oh, I forgot to buy gold. Let's just make copper. I think we actually stay more busy now that we're wealthier. Which was not really the plan. We're so far away. So close yet so far, and it's really upsetting me. I just wanna. I wanna have all the hardwood. I wanna be making my babies. I wanna be loving life. Alright. No, wait, we're gonna not ship those. We're gonna ship those two. That's fine. I still can't resist shipping things of high quality. I don't know what it is. Oh, we didn't put the iron away. Oh. Did I go to the greenhouse? Oh, I don't care. What's that sound? I hear those loud sounds every now and then. I have no clue what they are. Whoop, to the 200,000s and beyond. $250,000 is what we got right now.